Hola, amigo.
Hey.
See you later.
How's it going?
You're the boss.
Yeah? All right, lead the way.
Wonderful.
There's a juggernaut nearby.
Thank you.
Hello? Zombies incoming. Wouldn't it be cool if this place was haunted?
Settle down there. Stay alert. Looks good. No more zombies. Yeah, not happening. I've secured this location as an outpost.
Yes? No luck in here. This could be worse. If I can't use it, maybe someone else can. I think I've searched everywhere I can. That's a lot of stuff.
Talk to me.
All right, lead the way.
Okay, we're zombie free.
Let me be clear with you. We know this ain't gonna be easy. Taking back this great nation of ours, it'll cost us dearly. But believe you me, Red Talon is in this for the long haul. Red Talon used to run food shipments to refugees. How can they be bad?
Hmm?
like the empty ones. Looks good. No more zombies.
Hmm? Now that's heavy. After you. Yes?
You're the boss. Huh?
After you. Hmm?
Safe and sound, no more zombies.
Now that's heavy. You're the boss.
Still a few more of them. Can't do it. All the other zombies are elsewhere for a change.
Hey, not bad.
I guess that's worth something. Okay, I've searched everything here. Nothing. Outpost secure and ready to go. But with a bit more effort, this place could really help us out. You're the boss. Okay. Good to see you.
Wanna come with? It'll be dangerous.
I'm right behind you.
I'm tired of carrying this already.
Yeah? I think I found everything I'm gonna. Looks good. No more zombies. Freak zombies. I hate freak zombies.
guess.
I guess all the other zombies are elsewhere for a change. Can't do it. This outpost is now up and running. Now that I see the place, I think we could do even more here.
Huh? Where's the boss? The place has been bled dry. Time to move on.
Bet that feral could outrun me. I don't want that screamer getting close.
I have found my people. You guys are the best.
Yes? Take care. Seriously.
Qué bueno, vato. Things are looking up.
Progress is great, but all this noise will draw the undead.
I have someone back home who's looking to trade. Can you come talk?
That's pretty heavy. Let's make a deal here.
All right.
check it out. I'm sure you'll find something useful.
You looking to trade?
Yeah, sure.
This shit is heavy. Later, buddy. Want to trade?
Okay.
Got some stuff to trade. How about it?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe we should start clearing out some infestations.
I got some stuff to trade. How about it?
Okay.
Someone here wants to trade with us. Might be a good idea to talk.
Got your fuel. Looks like you get to keep driving these heaps a little longer.
You looking to trade?
All right.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Yeah, sure.
Another hit.
Red Talon believes in actions, not words. We're out there keeping people safe, getting things done.
Are you willing?
Red Talon? More like a bunch of kids playing with power they didn't earn.
I'm going to clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town. Keep your wits about you.
All right, my friend?
Can we work a trade?
Yeah, sure.
So, what have you got to trade?
All right.
I see a plague bloater. What have you got to trade?
Okay.
That was noisy. Damn, too loud. Let's make a deal.
Okay.
This load is quite heavy. Like the trade, if you're open to it.
Yeah, sure.
So, what have you got to trade?
Okay.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Yeah, sure.
That juggernaut is a walking infection.
Always glad to see you. See you around. Thank you.
anything hear that? Are you willing to barter?
All right.
Someone's at the base looking to trade.
I'm here. Got the ammo you asked for.
Thank you.
That was noisy. That was noisy.
What's going on, hun? I'm listening.
Yet another dashed hope. Done. What's next?
Thank you.
We finally got a good handle on the infestations.
If anyone over there is listening, we could use some help.
Loader.
Now this looks promising.
If you're hearing this, get over here and help. We're getting killed.
Question. This location is ideal for an outpost. Not happening. Outpost prep is finished and we're ready to rumble. But a bit more effort here could really pay off. Well, not nothing. Nothing useful here. About bloody time. I've scoured it. Thank you.
Hmm?
I've got your back. I'm listening. Around. What's going on, hon?
We may be outnumbered, but we have to stay strong.
Weak spotted.
Better not let that juggernaut get in.
Gotta kill that screamer!
That's way too many dead!
Let's fucking show them we won't go quietly! We live to die another day.
This is nice, but it's the people that really make this place.
How you feeling today?
You got something for me?
All right.
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, sure.
This'll slow me down. See how good it feels when we use our brains instead of just feeding them to the Zeds? I do not want to let that screamer bring friends. Make a deal.
Yeah, sure.
So, what do we got today?
All right.
Finish that job we talked about? I just heard about a group of survivors that exiled a guy for, now get this, marrying a zombie. Supposedly this happened in Florida, so you know it's gotta be true. I just find it hard to want what the network wants.
That we're making too much noise in this place.